the hell was that?
Oh, that's Jeff.
Jeff?
Oh, don't worry. He can't see. Hears just fine, though. Got an ear like Mozart.
Who?
All right, now let me help you out. All right, see you on the other side, Grimthorn. And keep your voice down. Hey, those things are nasty. You gotta cover your mouth.
Got it, thanks.
Hey, I almost forgot. What's your name?
Alex. Alex Vance.
Hey, Alex, I'm Larry. Nice to meet you. Try not to get killed.
I didn't realize you were playing The Last of Us. You're dead. How far are you now? Jeff. Is that Jeff? No, it's 11 chapters. Yeah. Jeff's not around. Lock him in the freezer. Yeah, there you go. Bumped into him. Yeah. Yeah, so it's about 15 hours. I think some of the later chapters might be a little shorter. Down one of the walls. Oh, because it does that stuff damage you? Oh yeah. I think you have to duck in under that thing, don't you? Thank you. You have to laugh. You have to go back in. That. Now you're stuck in there. Is that thing like that that's hooked on to the railing right there? Did you see that? Yeah. Or what is that? Foreshadowing. You're like, fuck it. Oh, nice. Dude, look, there's another one.
Alex, coming in. Hey, Alex. Oh, there you are. Can you hear me?
Those are pieces of antlion.
Breaking up.
I think you're still in the distillery.
I made a friend named Jeff.
Well, that's great. We can take all the help we can.
Yeah, we're not really close.
Listen, there should be a big tunnel-sized plug in the floor there somewhere. That's gonna be...
The tunnel out of here?
Correct. You get it open, I'll figure out where it leads.
You're gonna have to fight three of those little bat things at once. about to say, at least you don't have to deal with that guy again. Fucking Jeff. I will have a third fruit roll up. Floating chair. Jeff!
you okay?
He still farts on you one last time. Well, if you didn't get the bottle achievement now, you definitely did.
Oh, what did you do to Jeff?
Yeah, I trapped Jeff in a trash compactor, and then I crushed him.
God damn! Well, I hope you came across some of the good stuff. See you around.
Okay, the coast is clear. Time to get that plug open so we can get through those tunnels.
Oh, so now you're in quarantine zone 2?
Good news! That tunnel heads to the vault.
Great. Also, little heads up. I think the tunnel is...
Oh, it's antlion time.
Just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes. And very small, like ants.
No.
Like tiny little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones are pretty dangerous.
Right. Well, whatever they are, they're down that tunnel.
Yep. Off I go.
Well, spoiler alert. Oh, yeah.
You know, Russ?
Yeah, I just looked up. I found a site that just said game length and chapters.
That's okay.
And I didn't even, like, pay attention to the chapter name. So just kind of like, okay, there's 11. Actually, I'll have a drink first. Yeah. I can imagine. Those ones are already kind of hard of two. Like, once you get it, you're like, oh, well, I'm dumb. But, like... out of beer, so I'm having vodka and... ginger ale. Vodka ginger ale.
That's an antlion?
Yes. So you do know what antlions are.
Yes, they're leggies.
Oh shit. What were they shooting, Jay? Oh, okay. But he was just dead, though. Oh, man, they look so scary! Oh, wow, they definitely updated the models. Wow. Fucking hell, dude. Stick your dick in it. Yeah, they have more of like a tracer rounds. Oh, that's a scary looking one. What did he have another shield on him? What's that?
Out of sounds.
What was that? How did you do that with the SMG? Is that the upgrade on it? Oh, that's awesome. I didn't like that it only held one. It was really annoying. Yeah, what does he have on his arm? What is that? What the fuck? That's an antlion skull? It looks like a saber-tooth skull. I think you are in a zoo. Oh, it has begun. like that? Oh. Okay, that makes them way less terrifying. Although these are just the basic versions. Wait until you get the shielded ones. Sure. Yeah. Yeah. That's true. Well. What about the head crabs? You think there's only 4 head crabs at one time? Or maybe they weren't attacking. Yeah. They're just there. Yeah. Yeah. That's true. Which I did. They actually wouldn't. They just kept crawling. I killed 2 of them that were going. Well, I only got 1 of them, but 2 of them that were like when you got into the elevator shaft and they were like crawling into the shaft in front of you. Oh boy. Well, you got no ammo. Oh, you got tons of pistols. I didn't even see it. Oh man. Can get through that.
Hey, any news on the data pod?
Your dad's head's down. He's working on it. He's got to be close.
Great.
What? Why can't you open that? Go back. There looks like there is some other crates, like that one on the left, or the one on the right. Something on there, yeah. Can you move the like that one in there? Can you move that crate that's in there? No, can't. Oh, there's something under that dude. you could probably pick up some of those. Oh. mask? Is that a tiger mask? Grab the tiger mask. Put it on your face. They can still do Left 4 Dead, though. I mean, like, if, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you could still have hordes of zombies, but, you know, like, it would be more about building up defenses and maintaining those defenses. And you only have to deal with the horde if you, like, fucked up one of your defenses and lost. Like, that's the whole point, right? Like, you got overwhelmed. Jay, do that explosion again? Same spot. Watch all the tree branches. The ones up ahead of you were more impressive. How these zombies weren't just like alerted by your explosion, who knows? See
Russ, do you think a head crab could turn a gorilla into a zombie?
Honestly, if there's a gorilla on the loose, I'm not sure a head crab's gonna make it much worse.
That would make more sense than, like, you know, a tank. that might be seen as too much of a ripoff of Overwatch, though. That's true. Touche.
I got you. What is it?
Yeah. What is it, Dad?
It doesn't look like they actually built the weapon. It's like they, I don't know, discovered something. Or maybe they uncovered it.
What do you mean?
If I'm reading this right, they tracked it to an old apartment building in the QC. But instead of going in to get it, they grabbed the whole building and built a vault around it.
Holy crap. They must have been terrified of this thing.
Trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
Getting all the resin. It's probably an upgrade thing. Really close. That tends when they like to hand out the most. Sorry, right before an upgrade. Antlion's getting shot by turrets. Or by combine. Oh, that's nice. You know, the one thing I would have liked to have in this one would be like a. The rebar crossbow. So this one meant with instead of going with like a kind of like bootleg type of weapons, it's like combine fabricated upgrades. So the opposite. Weird scientist created weapons and I kinda wish they would like still do like the normal antlion jump. Yeah, I think they just started introducing them, so there might be more types. Oh, so much resin. I think there's three of them in there. Oh, there's definitely a upgrade station near you. So, next time a headcrab jumps at you, see if you can grab it in midair. the zombie for a little bit. Rupert.
Okay.
I think I'll support my local business today. I don't know. I got Chef's Grill the other day. It was really fucking good. I've been looking at like the some of the new restaurants that have just been like popping up on Grubhub. I don't think it might be too late though. 8 p.m. Ooh. Oh, deliveries will now be left at your door. Thanks, DoorDash. Talk to Tijuana's on DoorDash.
Prison? What now?
I had them the other
Wait,
day.
Wait, Dad, what?
It's not a vault. It's a prison. They didn't
Apparently
build
closed.
It to keep us out. They're trying to keep
closed.
Something in.
Keep what in?
I don't know. I'm not sure if this data pod even knows. But they got something trapped in there.
Whoa. Okay. So if it's not a weapon... Are we still doing this?
The way I see it, whatever's in there doesn't like the Combine very much. So we got that in common.
True.
So, are we still doing this?
We've come this far.
Mexican.
I say we keep going. And if you find out it's something we really shouldn't mess with, we'll call it off.
Those Tito's.
That's my girl. I'll let you know when I find out.
Real question is what do I want to wake up and eat tomorrow? Leftovers. Just eating pizza. Sushi places are just getting fucked right now too. So yeah, we'll get some sushi. Let's get like fucking 3x3 sashimi. Fuck yeah. And then, cause I'll eat all of that. And then some miso soup. Fuck yeah. No, because miso soup's gonna heat up the sushi on the way. Oh, I can get Burger I Am again. They were really good. What is Burger I Am just closing through? Because it did. No, they're open tomorrow at 11. Their fucking wings were so good. They're like a slider place. That's what they're known for. It's like you get like multiple different types of sliders, but they're pretty good. Let me see if there's one near you. There's one in Orange. Closest one to you. Yes. What? Wait, what is that? Oh, the bobblehead. That's the same bobblehead that was in the very beginning. Or... Oh, that is what it is! Oh, very good, Jay. Oh, that's so good. Oh, I didn't he have one of those? It wasn't like when he said, did you see that in Russell's office? Like, he said, pick up a figurine, and I think that same figurine, I didn't notice it, but I think that same figurine was in Russell's office! Ah, fuck! Oh. I haven't been paying attention to you. I just you know keep you rolling so you don't have so you don't have zero fears. Well, I partially don't want to like spoil it entirely for myself. So I'm just doing. I did want to see the antlions, though, so I'm glad I saw those. Because now I know not to be afraid of them. I'm just gonna fucking blow them up. So, do you feel like you're gonna play through this game again when you're done? I wish they added, like, Steam Workshop support or something. Oh, really? Oh, so it's not really gonna change too much. Dodo was the first one in Source 2, right? It's crazy that they built this game with the same engine that they built Source 2, but, you know, in the age of Unreal, it's not that ridiculous anymore.
Thank you.
New chapter, really. Nice. Perfect. I'm just about done with my drink.